the city of Hyderabad, which is known for its rich history and culture, has also been the hub of many industrial establishments. Welcome to Rockwell. With 30 years of thumping success in producing refrigeration products, Rockwell is the first in Indian commercial refrigeration industry to be awarded the IGBC Platinum rating for its manufacturing facility. Rockwell is the first building in Telangana to be awarded the Platinum rating. In fact, Rockwell Group produces 10 times more energy from renewable resources such as wind and solar than all its establishments consume. With its factory located in Medchal, Hyderabad, Rockwell is driven by the vision, mission and values laid down by the top management as guidelines for the growth of the company that have gone on to successfully make an impact in the refrigeration industry.
Rockwell was established in 1986 with a capacity of 500 units and grown to the capacity of over 4 lakhs units per year. We have always believed that it is important for a corporate to not only be socially responsible but also environmentally responsible. We were the first mass manufacturers of solar refrigerators and freezers in India. From solar refrigerators to PCM, waste freezers to sub-zero coolers, Rockwell has always had the culture of innovation right from its inception. Backed by a strong R&D team, we continue to work on many more innovative products for various applications. With a solid base, Rockwell is poised to become a global refrigerator company.
Rockwell realizes that research and development is an important means for achieving future growth and maintaining leadership and relevance in the market by continually offering customer-centric, top-quality products. Product design and testing is given great importance at Rockwell. Use of sophisticated 3D modeling softwares help in improving the aesthetics of the product, and they also help in foreseeing a majority of assembly-related concerns in advance. Engineering simulation and analysis softwares help in simulating stress and other forces with great accuracy and help in sorting many stress, strength, reliability related concerns beforehand. A product, before being approved for production, goes through a series of up to 28 tests in a climate-controlled chamber in various conditions that simulate the extreme hot and cold climates that India encounters every year. Tests such as high and low ambient temperature tests, low voltage stability tests, high voltage running tests, etc., are systematically conducted to assure that an optimized design is finalized and approved for production. At Rockwell, our research aims at understanding customer needs holistically and then applying that understanding along with our strong refrigeration knowledge in a way that enables us to come up with compelling product offerings for our customers. Let's look at how these technically and commercially smart refrigerators are produced at Rockwell. The sheets are processed on one of the most advanced and fully automatic sheet metal fabrication lines in the country. The line is operated only by one person. It punches, roll forms, and bends sheet metal without any manual intervention, and delivers a fully formed body that is automatically unloaded by a robot at the end of the line. The automatic wrapping machine wraps the cooling coil with high precision and higher contact efficiency. The product is now tested for leaks using Inficon hydrogen leak detector. It is so sensitive that it can sense even up to 0.5 grams of refrigerant leak per annum. This evaporator tank assembly is heated to 43 degrees centigrade in the preheating chamber for higher flow and quality of polyurethane foam insulation. The body and tank assembly's pre-foam weight is captured in the ERP before PU forming operation. The pre-foam body assembly loading and foamed body unloading is done robotically to eliminate any manual errors. Machines that fall outside the range of quality control parameters are rejected. All machines and their critical refrigeration components are barcoded. Refrigerant leak test is also conducted after the refrigerant has been charged to ensure there are no leaks in final machine. Hioki high voltage breakdown and insulation resistance test machines to check for electrical system integrity, ensuring 100% electrical safety of each and every machine produced by Rockwell. Subsequently, each machine passes through a stringent 23 parameters test before it goes to the customers. Rockwell tests each machine at an ambient temperature of 43 degrees centigrade for up to 4 hours in India's largest temperature-controlled final test chamber. The computer then, at the end of the test, compares the machine's performance with the standard machine's performance to give a pass or fail decision. Only the passed machines are allowed to be packed and credited in the ERP. Rockwell is an ISO 9000 certified organization. It complies with all customer requirements such as Coca-Cola's technical requirements and social guiding principles. Post-packing, the product is taken to the FG warehouse where all the manufactured goods are ready to be dispatched. The role of the dispatch department is to ensure that all the machines are barcoded and also to enter the corresponding data appropriately, post which all the machines are loaded into the truck in a set order. Also, great care is taken to ensure that the products are sealed, so as to prevent damage during any truck movement.
Rockwell's guiding principles is to design, develop and manufacture appliances that not only meet regulatory requirements but also exceed customer expectations. It is with this guiding principle that Rockwell has aimed and received the Platinum rating from the Indian Green Building Council. It is the same principle that has guided us in introducing the most energy efficient freezers and coolers for the first time in the country. It gives us immense happiness to know that we're using 100% renewable energy to produce every appliance that we produce here at Rockwell. In fact, we produce 10 times more energy than we consume. With a high level of automation in our manufacturing facilities, a highly trained and dedicated workforce, and robust quality and production control systems, we're all set to provide reliable and highly energy efficient appliances to our customers.
testing. The testing process is the final yet crucial stage. The product goes through rounds of thorough testing, therefore ensuring testing layer by layer and in totality. The testing team works rigorously and continuously to ensure that all products are error-free.
It has always been Rockwell's philosophy to come up with innovative solutions for our different customer needs. We were the pioneers in PCM-based coolers and freezers, which enable our customers to do their business even in severely power-starved markets. With these products, thousands of our end users say, "No power, no problem." We are also the first to develop and introduce an entire range of high energy efficiency freezers in the country. A user of our green freezer saves as much as 53% of power when compared to a regular freezer. This translates to as much as 8,600 rupees in 1 year alone. We have established a pan-India sales and distribution network with warehouses at strategic locations that enable us to service customers not only across the length and breadth of the country, but also in more than 20 countries across the globe.
Esteemed patronage of global brands that infuse trust and confidence in us to design, develop, and deliver the most appropriate commercial refrigeration solutions. Over the years, Rockwell has been synonymous with innovation, hard work, and trust, owing the grand success to its employees. Rockwell honors every member in the team by valuing their commitment and dedication with a much required appreciation and motivation. Together, Team Rockwell believes in passion for work and work for passion.